Professor Dr. Andreas Künkel from BASF, and he's Vice President for Research in Biopolymers. And he's going to wind up today's stream by talking about BASF's biodegradable and renewable polymers. Andreas, over to you.
Yeah, thank you very much for the introduction. I would like to show you how the symbiosis of chemistry and biology can be used to make new biodegradable and renewable polymers. In my presentation, I want to address two major aspects. The first is using BASF as an example, what biodegradable polymers we have developed. And in the second part, I would like to address the aspect of biodegradability and sustainability. So what is the value of the products? In the next chapter, I would like to address a little bit what is BASF doing. The product we have brought to the market is called EcoFlex, and what you can see here, it's a kind of a Lego system. So we have different monomers which are combined, and in principle, what you can do also with Lego, you can replace one Lego piece, or you can increase the amount of the Lego pieces. And this can be done, and we are doing this, for example, with succinic acid. And the consequence is of this that on the one hand side, the mechanical properties change, as well as the biodegradation behavior. What we are doing is, on the one hand side, we are investing in the basic understanding of biodegradability. So we are asking a question, why is a certain polymer biodegradable and others are not? And on the other hand, we transfer that, same as Francesco has shown for Novamont, into field trials. Because we see that to gain stakeholder acceptance, it's important on the one hand to show what is happening and on the other hand to prove that this is working under real field conditions.